It was fun and merriment for women drawn from different markets as they converged under the aegis of Market Women Association for the royal reception. The market women took turns to dance in appreciation to His Royal Majesty Obaiwara II as they expressed their happiness to witness the 2021 Uge Festival in its usual hospitality. The Benin monarch, His Royal Majesty Obaiwara II, Oba of Benin, spared no expense in entertaining the market women. In a message sent to the market women by Obaiwara II, Secretary Benin Traditional Council Frank Irabo said Obaiwara II wished them well, urging them to continue to pray for peace and sustainable development of the kingdom.
Your Majesty, consider it most appropriate to host the women during this Uge ceremony. The market women were very, very appreciative of His Royal Majesty's kind gesture. And His Royal Majesty prayed for them. And His Royal Majesty advised them to be of good behavior, to always continue to uphold the tradition of the land and support the developmental effort of those that are in authority.
Appreciating Obaiwara II for the royal reception, leader of the Market Women Association, Madam Blackie Ogiame, said the Palace of the Oba of Benin has been a pillar of strength and unity for the market women. She said members of the association always looked forward to attending the royal reception hosted by the Benin monarch, who is also their grand patron.
Our word is our bond. When you have the Oba as your father, you are always proud. We will continue to be part of all his activities, especially on Sunday, 2nd January 2022, at the Holy Arosa Cathedral.
The 2021 annual Uge Festival will be rounded off with a Thanksgiving service at the Benin National Church, Holy Arosa Cathedral. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.